Quiet, good boy. Quiet, good boy. Quiet, good boy. Speak. Quiet, good boy. Quiet, yes, good boy. Speak. Yes, good job. Speak. Yes, good job. Quiet, good boy. Quiet, good boy. Quiet. Yes, good boy. Quiet. Yes, good boy. Speak. Yes. Speak. Yes. Quiet. Good boy. Quiet. Dude, quiet. Yes. Dude, speak. Yay. Dude, speak. Yay. Quiet. Such a good boy. Such a good boy. Oh my goodness. So for the speak, when he barks, he's getting a low-value treat because he really likes doing it. I don't need to encourage it that much. For the quiet, yes, he's getting a high-value treat. He's getting a little bit of cheese. Barking is a low-value treat. It's Charlie Bear's right now. Quiet, good boy. If he barks out of turn, like if I've asked for a quiet or I haven't asked for anything and he barks, I'm simply going to say all done and stop the game. So I'm going to do one more round of this, and then we'll end it. Speak. Quiet. Yes. Dude, quiet. All done. He barked out of turn. Not playing the game anymore. Just going to stop it. So just us working on some nice word discrimination. Helping him learn how to be quiet and cute.